to believe and buy into what you're selling. That came from the game.
Mia reveals these lessons in her cookbook memoir and also through her line of innovative food products, ranging from her original pork-free sausages and boudin balls to her rice and original seasoning.
What it does is gives it a lot of good flavor without the salt. With this food, you have to find your lane, and Creole soul food is my lane.
E40, Bun B, and Mia X all credit their originality, hard work, and love for their communities for their warm reception in the food space.
I've cooked fries, I've grilled patties. Whatever it takes to make this work, I'm gonna make it work, man.
Community and food goes together in New Orleans, period. That's our culture. It's our culture.
This food heritage is a source of protection and pride.
We have to keep the recipes. We have to pass them on.